Nice. Working along the list. Register for more advanced responder training. Yeah, let's go here. Some of these can get annoying. I'm trying to think of the one in Griff in wherever I'm going right now. It's not Wagon. Something like that. You go meet somebody and then he's like, go fight here and these games, and you're like, nah, I'm good. Let's see. Reach the mayor's office, okay, is what I need to do. Reach in the mayor's office. Reach in the mayor's office. You know, be honest with you. Probably nothing in there exciting I need. Okay, so we are gonna go here. We're gonna go miscellaneous. We're gonna take that off. We're gonna figure out where the mayor's office is. Left. Upstairs. Any new cola? Come on. I like myself some new cola. Big in the music. Oh, I don't have any hacking skills right now. The elevator, I would have came up. Take all those. Nothing exciting. Got some music. Got some music. Stuck. Got stuck. Getting stuck on the floor. Bummer. Here we go. Mayor's office is that way. You ever get the bug where you can't zoom in? Look, I can't zoom in when I teleport sometimes. Very annoying.
Congratulations, citizen. By mayoral executive order, all individuals entering this room shall have the office of mayor bestowed upon them. I am your mayoral artificially intelligent assistant. You may call me Maya. I'll be your guide through the transition period and your faithful
assistant once
you get settled. Allow me to play the outgoing mayor's final message.
Maya, are you still following the executive order about people who walk in here?
Yes.
Pull up the pertinent entries on our situation and the saboteur on the mayoral terminal for anyone who walks in here to read.
Certainly. Ma'am, sensors indicate you are losing large quantities of blood. Shall I summon a paramedic to assist you?
No! What's wrong with you? No more robots! Maya. Make sure the next mayor hears this.
Of course.
I have failed. Whoever you are mayor of a dead city. Those I couldn't evacuate have perished. There's no one, nothing left. But maybe you're here to rebuild from the ashes. That's a comforting thought. I managed to squirrel away a cache of resources. But before you can live here, you need to figure out how to deal with the robots. It was sabotage. The terminal entries should explain what...
Ma'am, are you all right?
I think this is it.
My sincerest apologies. I can't be of more assistance.
It's all right.
Barbara, you died. I'm listening to you now.
I hope you don't get too lonely here all by yourself. Goodbye, Maya.
Goodbye, ma'am. It was a pleasure to serve you. You were an excellent mayor.
Well, I certainly tried.
End of recorded message.
Hey Maya, we gotta go up here. We're gonna teleport. I hope you're okay with that. We're going to go find the hideout. Finding the hideout. Finding the hideout. To find the hideout. I'm tired of the crossbow. Had a gun there. Must have sold it. Well, you know what? I actually have. Hopefully, I can do this before they attack me. They didn't attack me. Go to the hideout. There's usually one here at the gas station. Bum, bum, bum. I'm curious. Let's scrap all junk, but you have weapons I don't need. Been picking up stuff I don't need. Should have kept the shovel. I'm curious, can I still have my cooker chef's hat on? I forgot, you guys should have told me. Okay, I need to find the plans for antibiotics. Got everything from him. Close range weapon, big time. Across the street would be place I need to go to. And there's usually baddies there. When you know the game, like myself, I mean, I'm not saying I'm like a pro. You play it as much and your memory comes back every so often. You're like, oh, baddies here and there. Then you travel around the map certain ways.
not fight you. Not worth it.
Where am I? Oh, I got that trap. Makes sense why this right here went off. Bear trap. Another bear trap. She's sleepy.
I don't have much longer. Had I known, I never would have. But it's too late now, isn't it? But maybe I can help.
Wagon.
You, listening to this, whoever you are,
where?
But you can upload your likeness into a whitelist in this software. Then you at least could live in the city. You just need to get to my office.
Yeah.
There's a scanner.
Scanner? Dead. There's a scanner. There's a scanner. His password. Yeah, there's no new cola.
It's done. I broke the transmission sequencer, so no one will be able to remotely reconfigure the machines. I also corrupted the software on the update terminals throughout the facility. The only machine capable of creating updates is now in my office. I've locked my terminal.
I wrote a little fix. Destroy that. I'll never use it.
Software to prevent any badge other than my own from accessing it. They won't be able to get help from anyone else. Only I. Salvation. Soon, they'll come down from their ivory towers and come begging me to make it stop. And when they do, I'll make each and every one of them fill out my resident application.
Resident application. The temperature out.
And then, I'll deny every last one of them. How they like it.
60 being locked out. Nice. 60 degrees out. There's robots here. Blow up on me. Or blow up on me. Robots everywhere. All right, let's get in here to the terminal. Is that what we're supposed to be doing? Going to the terminal. Going to the terminal. Go. Terminal. Got you. Is all trying to attack me. All right, here we go. Scan likeness. Oh, I see the scanner above me. Take virus holo tape. Do you read all these? I never have. Too much reading. I'm not diehard like you are. That's annoying. Cake virus. Okay. Let's do this real quick. And we got that log. We have overseer's logs. That I probably should all read. Robot virus. Okay. Fast travel there. I got the virus. All the tape on me. We're gonna kill all these robots. Rawr, kill them. Brotherhood of Steel. I just say stuff up down at the bottom. Be out of your misery. Put you out of your misery. Another one opens up there too. Back again. You're back again. You above me? Yeah, I think you are. I like fans. Nope, fans.
Just us.
Is it just us? I think it's in there. Go in here without the bow. Above me, aren't you? Pretty sure you're above me. Okay, we'll continue. Gotcha. Box of bobby pins. Heck yeah. Of course you broke. Because I went the wrong way. Baseball bat. Anything else exciting in here? I mean, the bobbleheads are always exciting because you collect them. I don't use them anymore. Shoot you in the butt. Can't believe there's no new cola. All right, we'll go to the office. Mayor's office. Go see my girlfriend. Hey, sweetie pie.
Ah, what have we here? Ma'am, this is a citywide software update for all municipal robots. This needs to be uploaded and broadcast from the uplink tower on the roof.
Yeah.
Once you arrive there, I'll guide you through the process over the intercom system. I would call a maintenance crew to do this for you, but as I understand it, they would just murder you. And I, to my never-ending chagrin, was constructed lacking hands, so I'm afraid you'll need to do it yourself. You can conveniently reach the roof from this office.
Elevator.
My sincerest apologies, I can't be of more assistance.
All good. Okay, I can re- oh, the elevator's that way. Here we go, let's load. Kill some robots on the roof.
you are now. You'll need to upload the software update into the terminal at its base. Then, wait for the broadcast and citywide reboot. There appears to be a glitch in the update software, which has misinterpreted monitoring software of the virus. This has triggered a full building lockdown, and a security force has been dispatched to your area. Again, my sincerest apologies. I can't be of more assistance.
We're all good. Why can't I take everything from you guys right now? Why is that glitching? Look, if I do this, it won't let me transfer. Torch Beast. Never had this with a Scorch Beast. Die. I want you. You died right there. You know it's really good against robots? This guy. Fighting going on down there. Look. I wonder where this one comes from around the corner. Gosh, I really want to go down there and get those Scorch Beasts.
robot should no longer attack you. It appears you have solved the problem, at least for yourself. You are now authorized to have the combination for the supply cache.
Rise all day.
4, 76.
Legendary. Call on me.
You may now resume your normal.
Nice. Check this one out. Whoops. Not what I meant. I think it was that one. If so, I've had it a couple of times. I need to get rid of this guy, and I need to go here. Okay, forget where I spawn. It might be here.
Help is on the way.
Nope. Emergency services. The robots won't attack me anymore. Maybe it's just this way. We need to go get the chest. I jumped off.
Protect and serve.
I was too excited. Definitely not here. Has to be emergency, right? I'm hearing a different room. So if I go fast travel here. Maybe it is this.
Help is on the way. Please check in with our automated staff and we will be with you shortly.
No.
Halt, citizen. I'm deputizing all able-bodied persons to assist in urgent county business.
Darn it. I forget.
Okay, so it's not emergency.
All right, let's see what we can figure out here.
All right, so that's where those guys were. If I jump down. From here. Here we go. All right, so I can get into something in the mayor's room. Let's go up here. Now I hear money here. Magazine in there? We'll go in here. Pure. Yeah, this one sounds so. Honest with you. Take that magazine. This way. Something about the safe. Being careless with my too much my bobby pins. All right, they might be above me. Okay, we'll continue. See what we can get there. Metal chest, nice. We'll go in here and see if there's a chest that I supposedly can get into now. I like when I get forks. They're the best. There's the elevator. There we go. Nothing major. Pick that broken camera. The money was downstairs. Can we read any of this now? I can't see any of it. Okay. It's cool that we had Scorch Beasts, three of them attack us. But we need our plasma or whatever it is. What did I switch out? I don't remember. So many weapons. Remember starting this game and there weren't that many weapons at the beginning when you're starting and you're like, man, I need to level up, and then you level up and you're like OP. Plasma. Scorched beasts come from over here. Are you guys attacking me? I'm the mayor. Give you guys viruses. Jerks. Rid of you. I believe they're attacking me like that. Nothing exciting in here. Nothing exciting in here. Glitch in the system. Okay, lay down solid ground.